popular vote total, 3.5 million.
Gentleman has exceeded his 2 minutes.
Mr. Speaker?
Yes. Just,
I will now recognize the...
Two more pages, Mr. Speaker.
Mr. Speaker? Mr. Speaker?
Just two more pages.
Mr. Speaker?
For the record.
The 2 pages can be inserted into the record of...
I will just read one short paragraph, if that is the pleasure of the Speaker, Mr. Speaker. I will just read this.
Okay. Go ahead, Speaker.
Our people, not just those who voted, work hard and tried with the Marcoses, want answers, Mr. Speaker, Mr. Senate President. Honest, responsive, and credible answers to these and other questions. They may not get the answers now as the Joint Canvas Committee submits its report. They may not get their answers now as this joint session proclaims the winners, but we will not stand still, Mr. Speaker, Mr. Senate President. We will strive to seek the truth and provide answers to the myriad questions which have come and continue to come our way. And so I say, as I paraphrase the late Senator Edward Kennedy, for all those who walk this journey for unity, inclusive growth, and justice for all, for all the humble members of society who sought reforms and waited for the light, for all those who aspired for an end to divisiveness and vengeance, and for all those who dreamt and hoped for a better future for us all and the generations to come, the cause endures, the hope still lives, and the dreams shall never die. Thank you very much, Mr. Speaker, and we look forward to a changed Philippines, a change we can all believe, and a change we hope will endure. Thank you.
Majority floor leader.
Mr. Speaker, there being no other member of the House who wishes to deliver a speech for and in behalf of any presidential or vice presidential candidate, we now proceed to vote on the report and the accompanying resolution. On the part of the House, I move for the approval of the report of the Joint Committee and the adoption of the accompanying resolution of both Houses, number one. So moved, Speaker.
Distinguished members of the House of Representatives, there is a motion to approve the report of the Joint Committee and to adopt the report, the accompanying report,
resolution
of both Houses, number one. As many as are in favor of the motion, please say aye.
Aye.
As many as are opposed to the motion, please say nay. The ayes have it, the report is hereby approved, and the resolution of both Houses, number one, is hereby adopted on the part of the House of Representatives.
Majority Leader Cayetano is recognized.
Sir President, on the part of the Senate, and pursuant to the resolution that we have just adopted, I have the privilege to move that we proclaim the duly elected President Rodrigo Rodi Roa Duterte and the duly elected Vice President Maria Leonor Leni Herona Robredo, the Vice President of the Republic of the Philippines.
Is there any objection? The chair hears none. On the part of the Senate, I hereby proclaim Rodrigo Roa Duterte. And Maria Leonor Herona Robredo. As the duly elected President and Vice President of the Republic of the Philippines.
Majority Leader Gonzalez.
Mr. Speaker, on the part of the House, and pursuant to the resolution that we have just adopted, I move that we proclaim the duly elected President and Vice President of the Republic of the Philippines.
Is there any objection? There being none, on the part of the House of Representatives, I hereby proclaim Rodrigo Roa Duterte. And Maria Leonor Herona Robredo. As the duly elected President and Vice President of the Republic
of the Philippines.
We shall now proceed with the approval of the journal, and for this purpose, Senate Majority Leader Cayetano is recognized.
Mr. President, on the part of the Senate, I move that the Honorable Senate President be authorized to approve the journal of the joint public session, and that such approval shall be considered as the action of the Senate of the Republic of the Philippines.
Is there any objection? There being none, the motion of the Senate Majority Leader is hereby carried.
Majority Leader.
Mr. Speaker, on the part of the House.
Gonzalez.
I move that the Honorable Speaker be authorized to approve the journal of the joint public session, and that such approval shall, for all intention and purposes, be considered as the approval of the House of Representatives.
Is there any objection? There being none, the motion of the House Majority Leader is hereby approved.
We shall now proceed with the suspension of the session to notify the President-elect and the Vice-President-elect of their proclamation. The Senate Majority Leader Cayetano is recognized.
Mr. President, on the part of the Senate, I move to suspend the joint public session to notify the President-elect and the Vice-President-elect of their proclamation and invite them to the rostrum.
Is there any objection? There being none, Mr. Speaker, on the part of the Senate, the session is suspended, and the following members are requested to notify the President-elect and the Vice-President-elect of their proclamation and escort them to the rostrum. On the part of the Senate, Senate President Pro Tempore Recto, Majority Leader Cayetano, Senator Bam Aquino. On the part of the minority, with the permission of the minority, Minority Leader Juan Ponce Enrile, and Assistant Minority Leader Vicente Soto III.
Mr. Speaker, on the part of the House, I move to suspend the joint public session to notify the President-elect and the Vice-President-elect of their proclamation and invite them to the rostrum.
Is there any objection? There being none, on the part of the House, the session is suspended, and the following members are requested to notify the President-elect and the Vice-President-elect of their proclamation and to escort them as well to the rostrum. Deputy Speakers Abad, Agabao, Apostol, Balindong, Padilla, Puno, Majority Leader Gonzalez, Minority Leader Zamora.
Oh, super fire. Thank you.
for all the humble members of society who sought reforms and waited for the light, for all those who aspired for an end to divisiveness and vengeance, and for all those who dreamed and hoped for a better future for us all and the generations to come, the cause endures, the hope still lives, and the dreams shall never die. Thank you very much, Mr. Speaker, and we look forward to a changed Philippines, a change we can all believe, and a change we hope will endure. Thank you.
Majority Floor Leader.
Mr. Speaker, there being no other member of the House who wishes to deliver a speech for and in behalf.
Go ahead, Sige.
Our people, not just those who voted, work hard and tried with the Marcoses, want answers, Mr. Speaker, Mr. Senate President. Honest, responsive, and credible answers to these and other questions. They may not get the answers now as the Joint Canvas Committee submits its report. They may not get their answers now as this joint session proclaims the winners, but we will not stand still, Mr. Speaker, Mr. Senate President. We will strive to seek the truth and provide answers to the myriad questions which have come and continue to come on our way. And so I say, as I paraphrase the late Senator Edward Kennedy, for all those...
Number one, as many as are in favor of the motion, please say aye. As many as are opposed to the motion, please say nay. The ayes have it. The report is hereby approved, and the resolution of both houses, number one, is hereby adopted on the part of the House of Representatives.
Majority Leader Cayetano is recognized.
Sir President, on the part of the Senate and pursuant
the undervote total 3.5 million.
Gentleman has exceeded his 2 minutes.
Mr. Speaker.
Yes.
I will now recognize the...
Two more pages, Mr. Speaker.
Mr. Speaker. Mr. Speaker.
Just two more pages.
Mr. Speaker.
For the record.
The 2 pages can be inserted into the record of...
I will just read one short paragraph, if that is the pleasure of the Speaker, Mr. Speaker. I will just read this.
Okay.
Of any presidential or vice presidential candidate. We now proceed to vote on the report and the accompanying resolution. On the part of the House, I move for the approval of the report of the Joint Committee and the adoption of the accompanying resolution of both Houses, number one. So moved, Speaker.
Distinguished members of the House of Representatives, there is a motion to approve the report of the Joint Committee and to adopt the report, the accompanying report,
resolution
of both houses.